You're right, guys.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We're going to the Lincoln Imp Trail.
The Lincoln Imp Trail?
Yeah.
Oh, right. Okay, where's that?
In Lincoln. You can download this app, and basically you can set it up, and then you'll have this, and you can scroll.
You can see them all on your phone?
If you go onto sculptures, you can see all the ones. My favourite one, particularly, is the yellow belly, all the way at the bottom.
The yellow belly? Right, we'll try and find that one then.
Yeah. My one is the favourite.
Anyway,
is this one.
Which one's your favourite?
This one.
Which one's that one? The market raisin one?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll try and find that one.
And there's one random one in the staircase. But we're not going to do that one today.
Right, let's get through the traffic then. Get to Lincoln. Well done.
Here's to the ones that we got.
Did you both put the code in?
Yeah. Oh,
you're not supposed to stand on it. Second imp, well done. Don't tell the code, you give it away to people.
When I believed in forever, everything would stay the same.
Now my heart feels like December when somebody said. Gotta cross the railway to get to the next imp.
I can't reach out to call you. But I know I will one day. Hey. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday. Hey, hey. But everything gonna be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the dreams bring back. That's it, you found the main imp number 3.
You got your code in.
Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the dreams bring back all the memories.
And the memories. Which one you got, guys? It's the Lincoln Footy Imp.
Yeah.
Excellent work.
And here it is on the app.
Ticked it off.
We're not showing you that part yet.
Okay, let's go to the next one then.
Here's
up to the cathedral. The train gonna come from? Could be this way. Is that a London imp?
So it's the running imp.
The running imp, okay. Which one you found? Past echoes. It's got the red arrows on that one.
Yeah.
See them? Yep. I think Nathaniel's already found the next one. Okay. Which one is it? What's this one?
Trail.
Ah, celestial. Oh, it looks a scary one. Who have you found? He's a smart one.
The entrance. So it's called the Imp Entertainment.
Oh, the Imp Entertainment. Okay, let's go to find the next one then. No, didn't choose to change. Oh, the Harley Quinn imp.
Yeah, Harley Quinn. So this is Harley.
She's got the mask. Nice. But
heaven is so strange. 272, 273.
What's this one called?
Imp Trail.
Oh, the Lincolnshire imp. But you got its code?
Like
it
was
hard.
And you swear you didn't know. No wonder why you didn't ask. She was sleeping in your clothes. But now she's got to get to class. How dare you? And how could you? Will you only feel bad when they find out if you could take it all back?
You found it. Good work. That was a difficult one to find. Do you want to see his name?
Rough Legend. Didn't choose to change.
Spitfire.
So strange. I thought that I was special. You made me feel like it was my fault. You were the devil, lost your appeal. Does it keep you in control? For you to keep her in a cage. And you swear you didn't know. You said you thought she was your age. How dare you? And how could you?
He's got an owl in his head.
But if it turns out that they kill your contract, would you try not to abuse your power? I know.
Is this your favourite, Skylar?
I wanna lose your power.
Power is still winning. 53, 53, 53.
But power isn't
pain.
Okay. A lucky imp.
This is the guy you were looking at earlier, the little lucky.
You got double imps. Get one each. This is a happy guy. It's the woodland imp. Right, I think we've got to go to the cathedral now.
We have 48 more.
He's a funny fella.
Yeah, I'm sticking his my finger in there.
Voyage of Discovery. Like a stained glass window. You made it to the top of the hill. This is the highest one. That was a difficult climb. What's its name? Oh, the wishing imp. It's the second to last imp. We had to walk all the way around because the castle was closed. Oh, it's the octopus one. It's got a ship with an octopus attacking. It's an explorer imp. Right guys, we've got one more to get, which we're going in the car to get that last one. You've done really well. And if you get the last one, then you get a prize. You ready? You look tired. Here we go guys, we're at the last imp.
Yeah.
Come on then, let's get it. This one's at the university. Come on guys, it's your last imp. Got it. What's it called? The Winding Roads of Lincolnshire.
This is my favourite so far.
It's your favourite? Mm-hmm. Is that because you didn't have to walk to it?
And you've got 51 left.
Okay, you get your prize now.
Yay!
You get your money now.
Give.
Okay, I will. Okay, for successfully completing your challenge.
Yes,
well done.